one of the simplest ways to get across the value proposition of the voice code is with this quote from George Bernard Shaw: "The true joy in life is being used for a purpose recognized by yourself as a mighty one, the being a force of nature instead of a feverish, selfish clod of ailments and grievances, complaining that the world will not devote itself to making you happy." That kind of sums it up. We all yearn to become a force of nature because at the depths of who we are created by nature, and we do have that power at our disposal. But most of us walk through our lives not feeling connected to that power. The voice code offers a very simple, actionable suite of tools to help anyone who is willing to shift thinking escape a condition that I call frame lock that turns us into a feverish, selfish clod of ailments and grievances. There's a lot of people who live these extraordinary lives that seem to defy the laws of social physics as we've been taught them. And very few people have ever been able to live lives like that. When we align with this instinctual power that I call voice, we become capable of achieving literally anything. We become indomitable because we align with the natural laws that orchestrate human behavior, according to the voice code, at an unconscious level. I realize that's a big idea. There's a lot of big ideas that we're going to cover. So what I encourage you to do is if you get overwhelmed at any point, please, instead of saying I'm overwhelmed, say I'm inspired. This is interesting, and open your mind to just wonder passionately. And please consider for a minute, if you would, that you really are a force of nature and that there is no one in human history, including these famous people up here, who has done anything that you too couldn't accomplish were you to fully align with that instinctual knowing that I call your voice. And if you've watched the stock market, you've seen this type of curve happening. Well, we call this the voice curve, and that viral growth pattern we call the voice effect. And although it always seems random or mysterious from the outside, once you open up the hood on the voice code, you start to look at the natural laws and principles that govern human thinking and behavior according to this model, it all starts to make really good sense. We start to understand that that voice effect is what happens when a person or organization or idea reaches a radical level of alignment both inside and out. And then there's this viral growth that follows. What we're going to cover today is the inner game that ultimately leads to that external success. And when it comes, it's success that exists on both an inner and outer level equally. There are three questions that I would love you to consider, because these three questions are important not just for today, but I firmly believe they're important for your ultimate success in the new world that's unfolding before us with digital media connectivity and accelerating change. The first is, who are you? What do you stand for? Question number two, what do you stand for? What is it that you bring to the world that has never been seen before? And then, why does it matter? Why does that unique gift matter to others and to the world? Deep stuff, right? Open your mind, open your heart, live with those questions if you would, because the step-by-step skill-based learning and processes and ideas that we're about to cover, they actually help you answer those questions. And the answer doesn't come necessarily as words, although we do put words to it, and that can be very helpful. That's part of the process we do with our coaching clients. But it's more of an instinctual knowing that transcends language, that lives at your core. And that instinctual knowing is your voice.